So one of the things worth noting about classical Menuki is how they are shaped with a slight curve on the back. This is of course to allow them to sit comfortably or neatly against the handle of the sword, the ska. So this is the start of the process I'll be following to make a pair of Dragonfly Menuki. I've drawn the designs. I generally do the designs much bigger.
Well, here we'll just start, I suppose. It's quite peculiar watching myself work. And this is where you get to steal with your eyes. Just in case you're wondering, that's just regular masking tape holding the copper.
So we've got just a gentle mound at this point. So we're going to take it a bit further now, a bit more aggressively. We will also start to define the edges equivalent. What that allows me to do is I can place the piece against that radius and I can hammer against here. And that way, I'm not going to get a sharp line in here. I'm going to get a nice gentle transition, which is what I want.